Want to learn some easy green screen tricks? In this video, I'll show you some creative ways to use a green screen and Chroma key to create three cool tricks using the PowerDirector app. For this first trick, we're going to make a mini version of ourselves. This effect is often seen in Hollywood blockbusters like Marvel's Ant-Man, and it's super easy to do. First, you're going to need to set up a green screen as your background. When you're filming, make sure your subject isn't standing too close to the green screen to avoid shadows. Next, take a photo of the scene of where you'd like to place your subject. In our case, we're going to be on a table beside this cute Goofy doll. Then open up the PowerDirector app and import the photo on the main track and the green screen footage on overlay track 1. Tap Edit, Mask, and choose Rectangle and crop out only the green screen. Go to Edit again, select Chroma key and use the color picker to select green. Adjust the color range and denoise if needed. Once we've keyed out our subject, let's resize and reposition the photo as a background. And if you want to take it to the next level by adding a reflection, here's what you can do. Tap on the green screen footage we've just edited, duplicate it and move it to overlay track 2. Then flip and rotate the subject and place it underneath the feet. And lower the opacity for slight transparency to make it seem like it's a shadow, and that completes our effect. This next trick, we're gonna open the door to go any place we want. For the setup, place a green screen behind a door and make sure the lighting is even. Otherwise, it'll look patchy on camera and be more difficult to key out in post-production. For the scene you want to open up to, you can use free stock footage in the PowerDirector app or any amazing footage you filmed yourself. Moving on to editing, place the scene footage you're opening the door to on the main track and your green screen footage on overlay track 1. Then like before, tap Edit, Chroma key, and use the color picker to key out the green. Finish off by adjusting range and denoise. In our third trick, we're going to create the illusion of a floating book. We'll need to film two clips, one of the subject and the other of the floating book in front of a green screen. For the book, we're going to tie a fishing line to help create the floating illusion. Within the PowerDirector app, place the footage of the subject onto the main track and the green screen footage on overlay track 1. Next, tap Edit, Chroma key, and like before, use the color picker to select the green color. Once we've keyed out our book, resize and reposition it. And we're going to want to use transform keyframes to let the book follow the movement of our hand. As we move along the timeline, drag the object according to the direction of your subject, and we'll get our floating book effect. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys enjoyed these easy and fun green screen tricks. Try them out yourself or let us know if you'd like to see us create any other cool green screen tricks. See you guys next time.